I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them!
Grenade! On the beacons.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry. They'll be well armed. So go. Deal with your rocket.
All right. Delta out. All right. We're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, if we have to save these Nomad skins one more time...
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too, and good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. Would do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, well, I'll take that, yeah.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy. You begin to understand that he never lost this rocket.
Another door. Help me.
There we are. Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
This better work. Paddock. Rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here! Son of a bitch!
You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Oh shit! Snatch is back!
Yes! I'm in trouble!